From the Yezidi community, 6,000 women have been kidnapped and sold in slavery conditions, and none of the international feminist organizations or anybody is standing a watching committee, like an observer.
What do you call it? Observer.
Yes. So, yeah, observing committee, yes. Or any visible campaign about what actually happened to these women.
Thank you.